What is up, you guys? This is Funko Time over here, and in today's video, we are going to be looking over my Funko Pop collection and how I displayed all of them, you guys. I don't have any shelves. I don't need any shelves. I don't think I need any shelves, you guys, because there's no point on me getting shelves if I'm just going to be stacking them on top of each other. But anyways, we're about to go ahead and look over this collection, you guys. If y'all are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that like button and subscribe and hit that post notification bell so you can see we're receiving more of my content, you guys. Anyways, you guys, let's get straight into it. Let's go. I honestly didn't know how I was going to start this collection video, you guys, but I'm going to go ahead and just get straight onto it. Right over here on this side, you guys, we have the 6-inch Dragon Ball Z Funko Pop section that we got going on right over here. Just as far as a base, we also have the double packs on top of the base as well, followed by the glass and the lunchbox here as well. On this side, we have the Jollibee line from the old to the new ones as well. The whole complete collection edition. And Funko, if you're listening, please come out with an enamel pin or a keychain or a key pin for that matter when it comes to the Jollibee line, y'all. I think that would be like the number one seller, especially for this Funko Pop over here, you guys. We also have the Manny Pacquiao line right over here, followed by the keychain pin that we got going on over here as well, you guys. We also have a couple of this Dragon Ball Z Funko Pop accessories that I got going on over here, and I'm gonna start over here on this section. So y'all have already seen the glass, and I didn't show this to you on any of the videos, but there is a glass. You're able to go ahead and cop that one over at ThinkGeek or GameStop, y'all. So if y'all want it, go ahead and go to ThinkGeek or GameStop. We also have the lunchbox, and this one is also available over at Box Lunch, and I think they already sold out, so you might have to go ahead and get this Box Lunch second market. And this isn't a Funko product as well, y'all. We have the Best Buy Dragon Ball Z exclusive collectible crate here. This one's pretty neat and detailed, pretty nifty. It also comes with pop vinyl figure, a collector's pin, designer socks, and a pint glass. We also have the t-shirts right over here displayed as well, you guys, followed by the Capsule Corp mystery box. We have the bag, the woman's backpack, and I don't know if y'all ever actually seen this one right over here, y'all. Check out the straps. The straps are actually detailed and clean, y'all. Let me know in the comment section down below if y'all actually collect any of the Dragon Ball Z Funko merches right over here, like the backpacks. This is the woman backpack, and I believe they sold out, y'all. And this one was available over at Box Lunch, and they sold out. And I know second market they're going for like $90 to $70, y'all. So I was really happy I was able to go ahead and get this one for a better deal than $90 to $100, y'all. I did not want to pay that dollar amount just for a woman's backpack that I'm not even gonna use, y'all. We also have the keychains right over here, you guys. And I got one of them signed, and I don't know if y'all actually seen my other videos when I showed this one to y'all, but there you go, looks really clean and detailed. We have the mystery minis right over here, y'all, and I know they have different characters, so I'm gonna actually have to get two more and probably three more just to try to open it and get all of the characters that we have going on over here, you guys. And that is a Funko product as well, y'all. So I don't know if y'all actually see that in the bottom corner, it says Funko. We also have the enamel pins, and I put a couple of these enamel pins on my lanyard, y'all, that I wasn't even able to use over at Emerald City Comic Con. Kind of a bummer on that part. So if y'all actually have a laptop or a cell phone and you want to put some stickers, some Funko Pop stickers on them, you can. They sell this over at Box Lunch, and this is a Funko product that we got going on over here as well. So, and I am actually shocked that they didn't sell any of this out. They still have some over at your stores, y'all. So if y'all actually wanted to cop that, go ahead and run over to Box Lunch, y'all. They are over at their shelves. And let's see, what else do we have in our collection? We also have, who else do we have? Oh, okay. So we have Dan Yamcha right over here, and he signed. And we have both convention and the original version as well. We have the convention and the shared exclusive version, Dead Yamcha Funko Pop. We also have the Planet Arlia Vegeta, and that one is signed too. This is my holy grail, and yeah, y'all, Chris Sabat actually signed this one over at my first Comic-Con that I went to, and it's really happy I was able to go ahead and do that. Legit Planet Arlia Vegeta that I got going on over here, followed by my Vaulted Krillin, y'all. So right over here on this side, we have the Great Wall of Dragon Ball, and all of my 4 inches displayed right over here, followed by my Pop at Icons as well, you guys. Looks really clean and detailed. Let me know in the comment section down below what y'all think about this display that I got going on over here. It's stacked all the way from the bottom, y'all, all the way from the bottom all the way to the top of the ceiling, y'all. Just check it out. Like, it's no joke. Like, collecting these Funkos are no joke. You get really addicted to them, and this is what happens. But I got the Dragon Ball Z section right over here, and on this section right here, I got the Ad Icon line. Now, Hello Kitty is not part of the Ad Icon, so just ignore Hello Kitty and ignore this flocked husky, okay? Because this is college and this is something else. Yeah, y'all, but all of these are all Ad Icons right over here as well. You guys, I'm really loving this selection, and I need to step up my game when it comes to the Ad Icon, because I know they are starting to pump out more characters as well, so I really need to get caught up with the Ad Icon, y'all. Right over here on this section, we have the Michael Jordan section right over here, followed by my Pokemon section onto the left side, and it looks really clean and detailed, y'all, as far as displaying it, and not so much of a display right over there. Like I said, I didn't get any shelves because I believe I didn't need any, you guys. Right over here on this section, we have the Bruce Lee section that I got going on over here, and I got all the OG Funkos right over here, you guys. It looks really detailed. I am trying to collect all the Zodiac pieces for the Freddy Funkos, and I only have Aquarius, Tauros, and Gemini at the moment. I need Aries and I need Sagittarius. I really want to collect all 12 Zodiacs and display them in my collection, y'all. Build a wall up out of them. Who else do we have? We have Freddy Funko, and this one's exclusive only to HQ, and that's a Robot Freddy. We also have the Freddy Funko HQ limited edition, and he's holding a space needle right there, and he has long glasses. Pretty dope Funko Pop there as well. We have the limited edition 1,000 pieces only with the fish, and that is Freddy Funko right there. It looks pretty detailed and dope. We also have the Pokemon line, y'all. So I don't know if y'all were able to see this one off to the side while I was presenting off the Michael Jordan line and the Bruce Lee line, but we have Pikachu right over here, a Target exclusive. We also have this Pikachu right there with a different pose, same mold, different pose. We also have the Flock Pikachu right there, GameStop exclusive, and this one was only available through the crate with Squirtle, with the Flock Squirtle, you guys. We have Charmander right over here as well, you guys, and this one's the matte original version Charmander. We also have the Flock Emerald City Comic Con Charmander here as well, y'all. And we also have Squirtle, Squirtle's matte original, and that one is a common Funko Pop, y'all. If y'all weren't ever aware, people were doing a lot of designs with him making glasses and calling them the Squirtle Squad. So yeah, y'all, that would be a pretty dope Funko Pop to actually get and design if y'all were actually able to go ahead and make some customs, you guys. We also have the Flock Squirtle that I got going on right over here, GameStop exclusive, pretty neat and detailed. We also have Bulbasaur and Eevee right there as well, y'all. So if y'all had to know, I got the whole Michael Jordan Funko Pop line that I got going on right over here, y'all. Looks pretty detailed and nifty, and there's only one I'm missing at the moment, and that's the Upper Deck collectible Michael Jordan Funko Pop, and I kind of slept on that one, so kind of a bummer on that part. Right over here on this side, y'all, we have 10 inches. We have the Kool-Aid Man, followed by Eevee, Bulbasaur. We have the Comic-Con, New York Comic-Con Squirtle right over here. We have the Target exclusive Charmander 10 inch, 10 inch Pikachu, and a couple of the boxes, the Pokemon boxes that were available over at GameStop, y'all. So yeah, this is nothing but 90s nostalgia, you guys. So it's pretty dope and detailed. I got a lot of the Pop Ad Icons. I got Bruce Lee in here as well. I know he's been around since the 80s. So a mix in with 80s and 90s nostalgia that I got going on over here, you guys. Let me know in the comment section down below what y'all think about my setup that I got going on, you guys. So off to this side, these are a couple of my extra Funko Pops that I got going on right over here. And don't mind this part. This part is just All right, you guys, so this part right over here is all for my giveaways and for whatever Funko Pops I would like to sell, y'all. So if I were ever to need to sell any Funko Pops, it would be off of this section. And yeah, I just put them all to the side. They all have pop protectors, y'all. So I was kind of happy I was able to go ahead and stock up on that. We also have the NBA line, LeBron James. And I don't know if y'all were ever aware of this guy right over here. I mentioned this on my very, very first couple of videos. He has a Cleveland jersey, and LeBron James didn't play for the Cleveland, so for Cleveland for that matter. So yeah, y'all, this is a pop error. So if y'all actually see this one out floating about, make sure you cop him and make sure you don't pay an arm and a leg for it. We also have a 10 inch Michael Jordan Foot Locker and the regular edition as well too. This one's available, you could actually get this one over at Walmart, and this one will be available over at Foot Locker, you guys. And I believe they did a restock on that one, so make sure you go ahead and check out the Foot Locker website if y'all want to go ahead and cop this 10 inch Michael Jordan Funko Pop right over here with his Bred 11s. It looks really clean and detailed. We also have the Pop keychains that I got going on right over here, y'all. So we are starting to build up the Pop keychains as well, y'all. So really excited about that. But yeah, y'all, not so much over on this section that I got going on, you guys. All right, y'all. So as you can see right over here, I got this shelf that I got going on over here. This one's gonna leave soon, and I'm going to be placing this whole entire wall right over here, all with Funko Pops, y'all. And I'm really excited to go ahead and start building up this room with nothing but nostalgia, you guys. I'm really happy and excited about that. And if Funko could start pushing it quicker and faster and stronger, then maybe I could get this room all filled up, y'all. Anyways, you guys, let me know in the comment section down below what y'all think about this whole collection that I got going on right over here, you guys. Anyways, you guys, there you go. If you guys enjoyed today's vlog, make sure you guys hit that like button and subscribe, and hit that post notification bell so you guys will be receiving more of my content, you guys. Anyways, you guys, take care.